taking it all in. She's live at the Halifax waterfront. What's happening, Angelie?
Well, Elizabeth, as you can see, it's still very busy down here at the waterfront. Lots of families and people out walking around. It's been going on since noon today. People just wanting to get a taste of Aboriginal culture. Traditional drums and songs. Sounds heard across the waterfront. Aboriginal People's Day is always held on the 21st of June, the summer solstice. Dozens came down to check it out. Elder Joe Francis says more youth are curious about his culture.
Look at the real thing instead of like from a book or something. It's all I read about that. And they wish they didn't read about the experience. They wish they get more out of it.
Alan Hindley is visiting Nova Scotia from the UK.
I was in Australia 3 or 4 months ago and learned a lot about the Aboriginal history there. I didn't know anything about the Aboriginal history here, so I came to this festival just to get a feel for what it was all about, learn something.
There was a close look.